When rage erupts, could a fully grown male gorilla really use its overwhelming strength to lift a lion off the ground and slam it down? In the wild, adult gorillas have very few natural enemies. That is exactly what makes these great apes some of the true dominators of dense equatorial forests. Their sheer size, power, and presence alone are often enough to keep most threats at bay. Back in the 1990s, Guinness World Records revealed a striking measure of silverback gorilla strength. A fully grown male was estimated to lift as much as 1,800 pounds, or about 860 kilograms, of dead weight, nearly double what even the strongest human powerlifters can achieve, who typically peak at around 900 pounds, roughly 430 kilograms, under controlled conditions. Beyond raw muscle, gorillas are equipped with highly developed senses, especially their sense of smell. This allows them to detect the presence of other animals quickly, an ability that becomes crucial when defending territory against potential threats. What truly sets gorillas apart, however, is their intelligence. In terms of raw, practical problem-solving ability, gorillas hold a clear advantage over many animals. They are highly intelligent creatures capable of using tools, and in some cases have been trained to communicate with humans using sign language. Research suggests gorillas may have an IQ range of 75 to 95, and some have demonstrated an understanding of up to 2,000 English words. For comparison, the average human IQ is around 100. Gorillas show strong environmental awareness and lightning-fast reaction times in dangerous situations, allowing them to defend themselves and adapt quickly when confronted by threats. And it's not just their muscles that make them formidable. Gorillas possess an incredibly powerful jaw, with an estimated bite force of around 1,300 psi, strong enough to crush a human skull as easily as squeezing a grape. This kind of force can inflict devastating injuries in an instant. Their canine teeth, which can grow to nearly 2 inches long, or about 5 centimeters, are far more than a visual display. They function as powerful defensive weapons, capable of inflicting severe and potentially fatal injuries when necessary. When combined with arms strong enough to hurl objects with the force of over 1,000 pounds, roughly 450 kilograms, a provoked gorilla becomes one of the most dangerous opponents in the animal kingdom. Despite all this, gorillas are generally calm and non-aggressive by nature. They prefer intimidation displays, such as chest beating, bluff charges, or loud vocalizations, to avoid physical fights, especially with other gorillas. Actual combat is usually a last resort, but when a gorilla is forced into battle, everything changes. It becomes loud, aggressive, and terrifyingly fast, unleashing rapid, powerful strikes meant to overwhelm its opponent. This is why even top predators approach gorillas with extreme caution. Adding to their threat is their surprising speed. Gorillas can charge at speeds of up to 25 miles per hour, or roughly 40 kilometers per hour, blending explosive power with unexpected agility, enough to make even the most confident predator hesitate before attacking. But what about the lion? Lions primarily inhabit the African savannas, with a small population still found in parts of Asia. A fully grown male lion typically weighs between 600 and 660 pounds, or roughly 280 to 300 kilograms. Despite being widely regarded as the ruler of its domain, the lion has some very real weaknesses when facing a gorilla. Compared to a silverback, a lion is usually around 130 pounds lighter, about 60 kilograms. While lions are undeniably heavy and powerful, they lack the same dense, tightly packed muscle mass characteristic of great apes. At around 7.5 feet in length, or about 2.3 meters, a lion is roughly 1.5 feet longer, around 50 centimeters, than a gorilla, giving it a clear visual size advantage. However, greater length does not automatically translate to greater physical strength. Gorillas not only carry significant mass, but their bodies are built almost entirely for raw power, with compact, explosive muscle capable of producing terrifying force. Male lions are famous for their thick manes, which can grow up to 16 inches long, or about 40 centimeters, extending from the head down to the chest. This mane serves both as a symbol of dominance and as a form of protection against bites during fights with other lions. But against a gorilla, that same mane could become a deadly liability. With massive hands and immense grip strength, a gorilla could easily seize the lion by its mane, turning it into a handle that pins the predator in close combat. In terms of speed, lions hold a clear advantage. They can sprint at speeds of up to 50 miles per hour, or about 80 kilometers per hour, nearly twice as fast as a gorilla. This makes them deadly when closing distance or dodging attacks. However, this speed can only be sustained over short bursts. Lions tire quickly due to limited endurance. The reason lies in their cardiovascular system. A lion's heart makes up only about 0.45% of its body weight, roughly half the proportion found in animals like hyenas, whose hearts account for close to 1% of their body mass. This means that while lions are explosive and powerful, they struggle to sustain prolonged fights. Once a lion becomes exhausted, it is forced to disengage, creating a critical opening for its opponent. Gorillas, by contrast, combine strength with endurance. They are capable of maintaining physical output for extended periods, which makes prolonged confrontations especially dangerous for large cats. When it comes to offensive weapons, lions possess canine teeth that can reach up to 3 inches long, or about 8 centimeters, roughly 1 inch, around 3 centimeters, longer than a gorilla's. However, fang length alone does not determine lethality. The true measure lies in bite force. A gorilla's bite has been estimated at around 1,300 pounds per square inch, equivalent to 91 kilograms of force per square centimeter, powerful enough to crush bone and potentially shatter a human skull. A lion's bite force, by comparison, averages around 650 pounds per square inch, which is about 45 kilograms of force per square centimeter, roughly half that of a gorilla. This means that while a lion's teeth look more intimidating, its jaw simply does not deliver the same crushing power. That said, lions possess a major advantage gorillas do not. Claws. A lion's claws can grow to nearly 3 inches long, or about 7 centimeters, and a full force swipe can cause deep, painful wounds. This is a weapon gorillas completely lack, but the question remains, are those claw strikes enough to seriously injure a gorilla protected by thick fur, dense muscle, and a heavily built frame? Beyond physical traits, gorillas also hold a cognitive advantage. With estimated IQ scores ranging from 75 to 95, gorillas are capable of quick decision-making, environmental awareness, and adaptive responses in life-or-death situations. They can use objects, terrain, and timing to their advantage, something lions, which rely more on instinct than strategy, rarely do. So while lions are faster and better armed with claws, gorillas are stronger, more durable, and significantly more intelligent when it comes to reactive combat decisions. With these contrasting strengths, could a lion truly overpower a gorilla in a direct confrontation? In nature, such encounters are almost non-existent. These animals occupy entirely different habitats. But if a fight were to happen, who would come out on top? Many people assume the lion would win easily due to its predatory instincts, aggression, and killing techniques. And it's true. Lions are masters of ambush. They stalk silently through tall grass, waiting for darkness before launching a decisive attack. In a one-on-one fight, a lion could potentially end the battle within seconds if it strikes first. By targeting vulnerable areas like the head, neck, or throat, the lion could severely injure the gorilla before it has time to react. Gorillas are not as fast, maxing out around 25 miles per hour, or roughly 40 kilometers per hour, compared to the lion's 50 miles per hour, roughly 80 kilometers per hour, sprint. This makes them vulnerable to surprise attacks, even though they are intelligent enough to sense danger. But what if the gorilla sees the lion coming? With extraordinary upper body strength and massive arms, a gorilla could retaliate instantly. A single powerful punch or even a well-thrown rock could dramatically shift the balance. And while both animals are extremely aggressive, a prolonged fight would favor the gorilla. As the lion begins to tire, the gorilla's endurance and intelligence start to dominate. In close combat, a lion may gain the early advantage, but that doesn't mean the outcome is guaranteed. If a gorilla finds the right moment, it could grab the lion with its massive hands, lift it off the ground, and slam it down with overwhelming force. Gorillas are believed to be capable of lifting up to 10 times their own body weight, making such a maneuver physically possible. In group combat, lions would clearly dominate through numbers. But in a true one-on-one encounter, a gorilla's strength, resilience, and fighting intelligence could completely change the outcome. When a gorilla is pushed into rage, I believe it wouldn't just fight back. It could lift the lion into the air and hurl it violently to the ground. So what do you think? In this hypothetical clash, which animal would truly reign supreme? Leave your thoughts in the comments below, and I'll see you in the next video.